Hit it, DJ. How does Jennifer, a Hudgens, fairest of them all, and Adam, standing tall, join together in 2020 through it all at the altar and go on to say I do to each other? 84. Adam, born to a loving mother, big brother, played baseball, went to Shaw. He did not withdraw. Nola, he wasn't gonna flee. He went to 2 colleges, got 2 degrees, and every day his patients were coming and going. In his heart, a loneliness, a pain was growing. Inside, he was longing for more in his life. The brother ready to settle down and take a wife. Meanwhile, another town just a few miles away in Denham, Denham, Denham. A girl was making waves, LSU working hard, getting that education. Moved to this city to pursue her vocation. Loving New Orleans and working hard, saving lives. Had some guys try, but she was never satisfied. Waiting for a man to change up her whole world. And Nola's gonna know your name. What's your name, girl?
Jennifer Fleming.
Her name is
Jennifer Fleming.
And there's a million things she hasn't done. Just you wait, just you wait. At Osher West Bank is where things get interesting. In each other's lives they started soliciting. They both caught feelings that were starting to grow. They were dating each other, but no one could know. Moving with each other all the way to Tarrytown. Adam thought Jen was super hot in a ball gown. A voice saying, Jen, something good for yourself. He puts up with a letter she has up on the shelf. Sitting on Sunset Beach, Adam whips out a big ring and says, Jen, will you marry me? She says, yes, oh my God, finally. Had a planned dress bought, perfect wedding day set. Then Clover came around and said, hold up, y'all, not yet. Scamming for a new date she could get her hands on. Planning for the future, see her now as she stands on the end of an aisle. Headed for her husband in New Orleans, Jen, you can marry your man. In New Orleans, Jen, you can marry your man. Look at you, Jennifer, you got a good man. In New Orleans, Jen, you can marry your man. In New Orleans, Jennifer, just you had to wait. Jennifer Fleming, we were waiting.